Ethiopia is seeking more collaboration with other African countries to help it struggle with the ongoing internal conflicts. The Ethiopian Deputy President Sahle-Work visited Ivory Coast and met with President Alassane Ouattara. Sahle said during the visit the situation in Ethiopia is stabilizing and that they will soon have a national dialogue to help orchestrate the peace in the country. No war is simple as long as it is a war between us. There is no external occupation or external aggression, so it is a painful episode, but a genocide must be determined. There are criteria that unfortunately must be fulfilled, and we don't have all that. We are moving forward. The situation is also stabilizing, and we will soon have a national dialogue that will determine the future of our beautiful country, Ethiopia. The war in Ethiopia broke out in November 2020 when the Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed sent troops into the northernmost region of Tigray to topple the TPLF. After months of seething tension with the group that had dominated politics for 3 decades before he took office.